Hey, Quest. My name is Marquise, and I'm so glad to get to draw with you in the art room. We've been learning about how Jesus can help us do everything, like choosing peace. Let's draw a picture of our Bible story to help us remember what we've learned. Go ahead and grab your supplies for today, a piece of paper and some crayons or colored pencils. In our Bible story, we learned about a man named Nabal. Since Nabal had a lot of sheep, let's draw a picture of sheep on this side of the page. Nabal's workers took care of his sheep, but that was a big job. A guy named David and his army would help keep all of Nabal's sheep safe. Helping was a very nice thing for David and his army to do, so they asked Nabal for food. Do you remember what Nabal said? Nabal told David he was not going to give him and his army anything. That made David feel angry, and he was ready to take his army to fight. Next, let's draw a picture of David. I'm going to draw him with an angry face. Great job! Now Abigail, Nabal's wife, did not want Nabal and David to fight. She wanted to choose peace. She quickly got a lot of food and water and took it to David and his army. Now, let's draw a picture of Abigail next to David. Great job! I even drew a loaf of bread to show that she brought them food and water. Because Abigail gave them food and water, David and his army decided not to fight Nabal. Now our picture is finished! Great job, friends! It will help us remember that Abigail chose peace and she helped a lot of people. It can be hard to choose peace, especially when we're angry like David was. But Jesus can help us. Can you tell me, who can help you do everything? Jesus can help me do everything.